Emergency responders feared the worst this evening when they were called to fish a suspicious item out of the Clark Fork River. Detectives tell us the discovery of a submerged sleeping bag tied on one end was found under the California Street Bridge. After drone flybys and a thorough investigation, responders believe the sleeping bag had a heavy weight inside, but it turned out to just be full of sand. The bag may have been left from last spring's flooding or simply discarded along the riverfront.